Hi, welcome to my page. I am so grateful that we've connected, however that's been. I just feel like that is so meant to be. I am Jill Johnson. I am a busy mom of five teenagers. We actually homeschool. Gosh, just a little bit about me. I know you kind of like stumbled upon this page. Do you want to learn a little bit like what I'm doing? Life has not always been easy for me. I don't know who can relate to that. But actually 8 years ago, I lost my husband to pancreatic cancer and was left to raise five kids by myself. And I really feel like as traumatic and as hard and devastating as that was, it's really shaped me to be the person that I am today, to be the leader that I am today, to be the coach that I am today, but also to be the mom and the woman that I God really designed me to be, stepping out and doing hard things. And I'm sure that you've had things in your life that haven't gone as planned, maybe some devastation, maybe not, but you're just, you know, you've continued to persevere, but you feel like something's missing. I know that was for me. Actually, after I lost my husband, I got into real estate investment, just wanted to create some passive income for the kids and I, so I didn't have to send them to school, go back to work, but I was able to kind of just figure out, make a way for them. I did not want them to be a sad story. I did not want them to go without. I still wanted to be able to travel and give them the things that they deserved and that they wanted, whether that be sports or, goodness, now college tuition and cars and all of the things. That actually led me to meet my now husband, Joe, who is amazing. God's blessed me with two incredible men in my life, and I'm so, so grateful. He's been my rock, but together we built a real estate investment company. We have about 50 doors. It's been something that has been passionate, something that's just been really kind of a family project for us, even though it's our business. And it really kind of opened up my eyes to creating leverage in my life, creating passive income. So fast forward and just partnered with Savvy about 2 years ago, about four 2 years and 4 months ago. And when my husband and I kind of looked at this, we were like, oh my gosh, this makes sense for you. I mean, you love clothing. Like, look at this stuff. It's beautiful. You know, people tend to ask me like where I get things. And so it just kind of seemed like a no-brainer, you know, to provide somewhere to shop, but then also to create another stream of income for all those extras. I mean, we love to travel. I don't know. Here's kids just get more expensive the older they get. And now, you know, being in the brand for 2 years and helping, you know, went through pre-launch and helping it launch, it's incredible. I work part-time around my kids. They're literally in everything imaginable. We have very competitive wrestlers. We have a dancer. Like, we have all of this stuff. But Savvy fits in very nicely because I can work it from my phone when I want. But I'm still creating that full-time income. So if you want to learn a little bit more about me, but then what I'm doing and about our brand, watch the video below and let's talk. Like, book a call with me. Like, I love to get to know people, and I really feel like God is brings me people for a reason. And if you feel that same way, like, it's time for us to talk.